I'm just here on the ComTV website here, and let's just check the weather here in Medicine Hat. And today it is snowing. It's minus 10 degrees, and looks like I'm going to need to wear my balaclava. Well, let's head out the door here, have another adventure as the Urban Rider. That's a little cool. The wind is definitely blowing. And we've got about, I'd say, gosh, it'd be close to probably 5 or 6 inches of snow anyway. Great day for a bike ride. Well, oh boy, that snow's pretty deep. So let's see what happens here. I'm gonna go to much better gear. Easier to paddle. Well, Greg says he should be cold for the first couple blocks. And I'm cold, the wind is howling. Minus 10 degrees. And with that wind chill factor, of course, and you're moving at a higher rate as well, so that definitely creates a bit of a situation. And the city, of course, plows walkways, which incidentally are absolutely excellent here in Medicine Hat. I mean, I can't imagine trying to trudge through the snow. If this wasn't plowed, I suppose I could do it though. And of course, there's a shot of our transit. Our bus there. I could actually have popped my bike right on the front of that bus, but I think I'll ride over to the bank, or rather over to my meeting here. It's always good to check both ways. And of course, you got the salt on the road there. Drove through a photo radar. I'm not going too fast through the school zone. There's Mother Teresa. Blessed Mother Teresa. Says he's gonna put some new tires on for me. So that'll be great. You can feel the ice underneath the wheels. course, the city puts the salts on the road. That helps. There you go, buddy. My tires spinning out on the back. Oh, go ahead. Hey, how you doing there, babe? Nice little. Greg says you go down. I could have gone down there. Oh, things I get myself into. Of course, my glasses are fogging up. That doesn't help a lot. Yeah, I can see how the studded tires are going to help. Caught in that rut. Yeah, easy to lose control in this stuff. I'd like to say a big hello to our California viewers. Welcome to the Great White North. Hey. Since the secret to riding in weather like this is to basically stick in the tire track. They say you don't want to get caught in a rut, but in this situation, it's actually a good thing to get caught in a rut. And it's spinning all over the place here. Well, there's all that ice underneath, and then there's a soft layer of crusty snow, and it's covered with a light, soft piece of snow. So it really creates for interesting driving conditions. Of course, the Eskimos have just literally, I believe, hundreds of names for snow, and I can see why. Every different snowfall has a different sort of consistency to it, and I'm sure there's a name for ice and then crusty and then a light covering. There's a hard-working guy out shoveling the snow. Yeah, you really gotta keep on top of it. My back wheel's just spinning. Good thing I have a few years of motocross experience. I'm actually able to handle the spins. course, I was a kid that grew up in the mountains, so... But not that I'm that cool, that I can't wipe out. Because it seems like that's what you do when you all of a sudden start to feel confident. It's always the unexpected. But you gotta keep your wits about you. It's about 3 or 4 times harder to pedal. Hello? Well, we're gonna get through this snowbank here.
These tips are brought to you by our sponsor, CyclePath. We know bikes, we know exercise equipment. CyclePath, 1617 Dunmore Road, Southeast.